This is the Alley Boston 2018 Internal Comms tweet song. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. You have the power to change your organization. It's all about setting realistic expectations. C-suite blogging is challenging, but pays off in engagement. Communication is theater. Embrace it. Yeah, internal emails are not evil. No, 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 say no with a better yes. A better yes, email's not your enemy. Oh, no, no, and failure is not an end. Oh, it's not an end. Well, metric dashboards, they might look pretty, but where's the context? Tell me, where's the story? Take lessons from what works on YouTube. Translate for your employees. Short, engaging videos that tell a story. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Culture change requires behavior change. Culture change at Crayola reflects the company's purpose and its customers' freedom to create in color. What's your communication superpower? Oh, your superpower. Oh, align and sync internal and external communications in times of change. Build a strong foundation of relationships and a detailed crisis plan. Well, you're a comms consultant that doesn't include retirement parties. And 44% of web video is viewed at work. Your enemy. Oh, no, no, and failure is not an end. Oh, it's not an end. Oh, no, it's not an end. That's it.